Pop quiz time. Can you guess how much wood a woodchuck could actually chuck, according to a calculation by a wildlife technician? Keep that question in mind as we dive into a treasure trove of fascinating facts you probably didn't know. First off, did you know that for nearly 60 years, from 1879 to 1933, Texas didn't have an official state flag? The Lone Star flag was active, but unofficial. A piece of history that may come as a surprise to many. Next up, we delve into the world of tongue twisters. You've probably tried to say, how much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood faster and faster? But have you ever wondered how much wood that might actually be? Wildlife technician Richard Thomas did the math and found that it would be roughly 700 pounds. Quite the industrious creature, isn't it? Moving on, let's talk about party souvenirs. Red Solo cups are a common memento tourists bring back from the United States. This is due to their frequent appearance in movie party scenes, making them a novelty item. Our next stop is at the dinner table, with a dish you might associate with Sweden. Swedish meatballs, however, originated from a recipe that King Charles XII brought back from Turkey in the early 1800s. Bet you didn't see that coming. Now, on to some geographical trivia. Did you know that St. Lucia is the only country in the world named after a woman? A testament to the power of women across the globe. Next, we explore the world of feline anatomy. Those cute furry bits inside a cat's ear have a name. They're called ear furnishings, and they keep dirt out and help cats hear better. Now, imagine finding sharks living in an active underwater volcano. That's right, scientists have discovered sharks that have adapted to such extreme conditions. However, divers can't get too close due to the risk of burns from the acidity and heat. While we're talking about extreme living conditions, there's a town in Nebraska named Monowi with a population of just one. The sole resident is a woman who holds the titles of mayor, bartender, and librarian. Talk about wearing many hats. In cultural trivia, the Ethiopian calendar is 7.5 years behind the Gregorian calendar. This is because it has 13 months in a year, unlike the typical 12. Next, we have a fact from the world of tech. In 1994, the company that had a patent on GIFs tried to charge a fee for using them. The PNG was invented as an alternative, causing the company to back down. Another surprising fact is about China's efforts to promote renewable energy. They're spending $3 billion to build panda-shaped solar farms to catch the interest of young people. Moving to the solar system, Mercury and Venus are the only two planets that do not have any moons. The average American child receives $3.70 per tooth that falls out. To wrap up, here's a fun fact about language. To properly write adjectives in order, you should list them by amount, value, size, temperature, age, shape, color, origin, and material. There you have it, folks! A whirlwind tour of trivia from all corners of knowledge, from the woodchucking capacity of a woodchuck to the unique ear furnishings of cats. We've covered a lot of ground. Remember, the world is full of fascinating facts waiting to be discovered. Till next time, keep your curiosity alive and keep learning.